And this match is underway here in front of a sold-out crowd.
Tony, you and I better stand back, because these two guys will go through a brick wall. They'll do anything to win a match. You know, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Pride is most important here tonight.
Anyone saw that move coming?
You've got to make opportunities like that stick.
Oh my! What's going on here?
Take the taste right out of your mouth.
One.
Two.
Spectacular move!
That's not the way the brain would have done it, but it was effective.
Three.
No work.
Four. Five.
Six.
Oh my! Something's going on here! With that one.
Right now, his opponent thinks he's in a different state. State of confusion.
That looked like it really hurt.
That's done it.
What are we going to see next? Wow, these men are laying it all on the line tonight. Is he going to do now? What the heck's going on here? This can't be good. What's this? What a move on the turnbuckle.
When that guy comes through, someone's going to need to remind him what year this is. 1937. You know, he needs to follow my adage. He who runs away lives to fight another day.
Reversal on that move.
And with that, he is surely telling his opponent he is in for the fight of his life.
Counter move. Doesn't look very good. I think he's really hurt. He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it.
Here is where the hurting begins.
What is this?
Tony, this guy's a consummate professional. Once he enters that ring, he can hurt you in so many different ways, and they all hurt. Maybe he should just come to ringside and shove an IV in his arm and get it over with.
This one is getting ugly. Going to see next. Spectacular move.
These two are going to go non-stop until one guy collapses or does what I would do. Run for shelter.
This doesn't look good at all.
Well, he's done. Turn out the lights. Let's call a cab, Tony.
That move really connected.
Judging from the look on his face, you can stick a fork in that pork roast. He's done.
Quick!
He's really putting it to him now. Gaining momentum.
I'd have to say that he's been stunned by what's gone on so far. Oh, my!
Not that I would know, but... there is nothing worse than making an error of that magnitude.
And move off! I just
One.
Don't believe it!
Two.
He's really had his head handed One. To him tonight, Tony.
Two. Creed. Four.
Great anticipation there.
Five.
He's going to put him in. He's going to put him in. He's moving there.
Seven.
One count. That's all he got out of that one. Then he enters back with a tremendous move. Momentum in a hurry.
Really, this man is on fire, and we can see the guy who is going to get burned right now.
Looks like they're not content to settle this match in the ring.
As far as I'm concerned, the floor is the best place to set up a win, because you can really injure your opponent outside of the ring, which makes it a lot easier to beat him once you get him back in the ring.
What on? This is insane! Utter chaos at the arena here, folks!
You know, his opponent's gonna make him pay for that, one way or the other. You know, I like to point a guy with a lead pipe. Well, that's after I've hit him and handcuffed him.
He got into some trouble in the corner there.
Getting trapped in the corner is like going to the dentist. It's painful, but with a little care, you can avoid it. It still hurts.
Here we go!
He looks like he's on his last leg now.
Maybe hurt.
I hope he's got the number of a good chiropractor, because he's going to need one, or a plumber.
Haven't we seen this before?
I think that he's going to need a ride home, Tony. Maybe you should call 1-800-DIAL-HURT. I can't believe what he'll do to win.
What is this?
This is almost over. He's finished an awful lot of matches with this hold, Tony. And it wouldn't surprise me to see this hold end the match.
Almost had him there.
Well, like they say, what goes up must... Tony, you and I better stand back, because these two guys will go through a brick wall. They'll do anything to win a match. You know, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Pride is most important here tonight.
Anyone saw that move coming?
You've got to make opportunities like that stick.
Oh my! What's going on here?
One. Two. Three. Four.
Ooh, that one had to hurt.
That'll take the taste right out of your mouth.
Seven.
Eight. Spectacular move.
That's not the way the plane would have done it, but it was effective and it'll work.
Oh my, something's going on here. Really nailed him with that one.
Right now, his opponent thinks he's in a different state. State of confusion.
That looked like it really hurt.
That stunned him.
What are we going to see next? Wow, these men are laying it all.
Give a little back.
And what on earth is he going to do now? What the heck's going on here? This can't be good. What's this? What a move off the turnbuckle.
When that guy comes through, someone's going to need to remind him what year this is. 1937. You know, he needs to follow my adage. He who runs away lives to fight another day.
Easy reversal on that move.
And with that, he is surely telling his opponent he is in for the fight of his life.
Counter move.
Right.
Doesn't look very good. I think he's really hurt. He's feeling the effects of that by the looks of it.
Here is where the hurting begins.
What is this?
Tony, this guy's a consummate professional. Once he enters that ring, he can hurt you in so many different ways, and they all hurt. Maybe he should just come to ringside and shove an IV in his arm and get it over with.
This one is getting ugly.
These two are going to go non-stop until one guy collapses, or does what I would do, run for shelter.
This doesn't look good at all.
Well, he's done. Turn out the lights. Let's call a cab, Tony.
One, two, count two.
That move really connected.
Judging from the look on his face, you can stick a fork in that pork roast. He's done. He's really putting it to him now. Gaining momentum.
I'd have to say that he's been stunned by what's gone on so far. Oh, my!
Not that I would know, but there is nothing worse than making an error of that magnitude.
The move off! I just don't believe it!
He's really had his head handed to him tonight, Tony.
Great anticipation there. He's gonna put him in. He's gonna put him in. He's moving there. One count. That's all he got out of that one. And he enters back with a tremendous move. To hold his momentum in a hurry.
Really, this man is on fire, and we can see the guy who is going to get burned right now.
Looks like they're not content to settle this match in the ring.
As far as I'm concerned, the floor is the best place to set up a win, because you can really injure your opponent outside of the ring, which makes it a lot easier to beat him once you get him back in the ring.
What on... This is insane! Utter chaos at the arena here, folks.
You know, his opponent's going to make him pay for that one way or the other.
Right.
You know, I like to taunt a guy with a lead pipe. Well, that's after I've hit him and handcuffed him.
He got into some trouble in the corner there.
Getting trapped in the corner is like going to the dentist. It's painful, but with a little care, you can avoid it, but it still hurts.
Here we go!
He looks like he's on his last leg now.
Maybe hurt.
I hope he's got the number of a good chiropractor, because he's going to need one, or a plumber.
Hey, haven't we seen this before?
I think that he's going to need a ride home, Tony. Maybe you should call 1-800-DIAL-HURT. I can't believe what he'll do to win.
What is this?
This is almost over. He's finished an awful lot of matches with this hold, Tony. And it wouldn't surprise me to see this hold end the match.
Almost had him there.
Well, like they say, what goes up must come down. This time he just came down on top of him. Come down. This time he just came down on top of him. Tony, you and I better stand back, because these two guys will go through a brick wall. They'll do anything. You know, one, the most important thing about tonight is that one guy can say, I beat the other. Right. It's most important here tonight.